No.
Somebody can answer this question in a different way.
No.
Oh, man. Okay. Okay, let's go with this one.
This should be a silent film.
It's Thursday, September the 9th. 2007, Laurie had this dog here for about 4 days now, and it's weird. Post updates as it turns into whatever it's going to turn into.
We had to shorten the collar because she got that collar in her mouth.
So if you think that's too tight, then by all means put it where you like it, but it was useless. It was so loose. I mean,
whoever turned my sound down, be ready to turn it back up in a couple seconds.
dog's being normal.
Good girl.
That's a good girl.
Okay.
There she is.
Nope.
Nope.
Lulu. Lula. Come on, get in the back. Hey, that's a good girl. Well, once I close the door, I won't be able to see you. Bye, Lou. Bye, Lula. See you tomorrow. Be a good girl.
I need a quilt. Okay.
Riley.
I think Riley is kind of excited to have all these dogs around it.
And you and all of you are very thirsty puppies.
Oh, Riley loves beetles.
You're very.
It's brown and white.
Mm-hmm.
Except for bead. Yeah, I did. Yeah, she was a would not call, but.
Uh-oh. Whoa. Is she getting?
Is that too forceful? Mom?
Lori.
Are you
a lot, don't you think?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
I
want you to
take
your own dog.
I will.
Can you call into the side?
No, I'm actually going to take her out.
Okay.
Huh?
Come on.
She's
going to
go.
Mom?
Mom?
I lost you.
Maggie, no. No. Maggie, no. You're not getting your ball.
We ran everybody else off. It was full when we got here.
It wasn't really.
There's a baby.
And so she was still pulling when they were trying to leave, so I guess she wasn't sufficiently
warm.
I hope I don't fall down the steps.
This would be the time for you to walk up into your own area.
Especially when they see our laundry hanging on the line.
They won't have anything to play with.
That's true. They'll have to go to the library and rent the machine. Just take a picture.
Along behind. You can't see, you'll have to stand up because I think
now,
they're
of course,
not
one
going
of
up
gonna
the
go
stage.
On the stage and the other one.
What? No? Yeah. I'm gonna try, okay. Who's that person in the caboose? Santa go flying too fast. Do we have any other competitors here? Alright, no. Give us a few minutes to tabulate the scores and we'll get right back with you.
Oh, sure.
Don't forget to go over and get your microchipping done. Have a look at a foster hound who needs a home.
Parsley to him and go to sleep.
Oh,
wow. She's been a great dog, though, since I guess that she grew up with him. They are both so good with him. He just pulls their ears and their gums and plays with them and bounces on them. She follows him around trying to get his food. You know, he's pushing her back with one hand, eating with the other. It's funny.
His ears feel like this big.
Big piece because his was so big and he had to go down deep. Yeah, I had a big white cover paper.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, my other bass in there can be.
Door prize announcements coming up. We've got our king and queen of the bash announcements coming up.
She likes poodles.
Look at all the dirt in her mouth.
Oh, God. Did I tell you that I guessed Jen's baby's weight right on the dot?
No. What was it?
7:13. Because Jen texted her a picture right after she had him.
Mm-hmm.
But we didn't know anything.
I'm wondering if you're going to do a little bit more like that.
afraid to say no. Do you give in to your kids?
Yes.
Well, but you have a final breath. You said it right.
Chicken, you know what they serve at fast food restaurants with a little bit of a lemon taste. So we're going to start with lemon and a fresh lemon juice going in here. A little bit of soy sauce, which is going to provide some salt as well as some depth of flavor. And then I've got, these are great boneless, skinless, thin chicken cutlets are the best things on a weeknight because they cook up so quickly. They're so thin. And these days you don't even have to pound them because you can get them already this thin. Because pounding is a pain. I mean, that's what I used to do is get the thicker ones and put them between wet pieces of plastic wrap and get out my rolling pin or my meat pounder. And it's just a pain. So instead, get them thin to begin with. You could also do this with the boneless pork, they call them boneless pork chops or whatever they are. I like those too, but those generally don't find as thin as this. Okay, so just to marinate this, I'm using my red tongs, my stock tongs, because this is raw chicken. You just put it in a resealable bag, and you just, you know, put it in, you'll leave it at room temperature, because we're going to do this really quickly. And then for at least five minutes and up to 15, just every so often turn it over. So let's get this cooking. I'm going to take my stock tongs, because we've still got raw chicken here, switch to our go tongs after the cook. And while that's marinating for a few minutes, let me get my breeding procedure here. I went to the Culinary Institute of America, which is the classic French training, and among other things, we learned about standard breading procedure.
Happy birthday. Yay. A bunch of pearls. And there's Bee, all wet with your love. And her tail. Her tail goes...
Thank you.
away. Don't make eye contact and it'll be okay. She's totally thinking that.
Do me a funny.
Yeah, B just tries to get into a corner.
I know. I wish I could give you attention without her giving you attention,
exactly,
too.
That's the problem.
Yeah, I know. I haven't seen you forever.
Cousin doesn't allow that sharing of affections.
Oh, I'm tired now. I
He's
like
very happy.
Those are very big pearls.
Yes.
Very appropriate
That's
for her size neck. You know, like, little pearls would have not matched your proportions.
Yeah, you need 30 millimeters.
Yeah.
I thought about letting Beanie wear her Cinderella necklace, but she had her tink collar on, so.
Yeah. That's Bee's special occasion collar, is her Tinkerbell collar. And her rhinestone.
The rhinestones have a star right here, right?
Yeah.
That's like new.
Chow, help
Even
us think of a costume for Lulabelle.
The star on the side.
For what? For Halloween?
These have the star on the side if you get the high tops.
Up here.
Oh.
Yeah. No,
yeah.
The one star has a star down here.
Like,
oh.
Yeah.
I had
right
those
here.
In like fourth grade. The one star.
Hey,
Jomo.
What kind of costume?
Well, you know, we're going to the Bassett Bash in November.
Oh, yeah.
And they have
the theme is like Wild Wild West.
Oh,
so
okay.
I thought
but
she could be a saloon girl. How about a saloon
Ooh,
girl?
Ooh, with fringe.
Yeah.
She might be able to wear some of your flapper fringe, too.
No, I think we would need pink.
Pink. Red, seductive red, you know.
Lily, let me take a picture of your birthday party.
Lily could wear red and black.
I know.
No.
Or you could
Why
do like wanted.
Why?
Wanted.
Well, today he actually had like a truck or something to pick up the scooter.
No, that's what he did. He said he called when I called him. He goes, "You think it'll fit in my Nissan Altima?" And I was like. I mean, it was a mini motorcycle.
Mm-hmm.
It was a cool looking, it was like a miniature size, child size, real looking motorcycle. I mean, it was a gas engine, everything. I mean, it was a real motorcycle.
Mm-hmm.
But, I said, well, will a bicycle fit in your Nissan Altima? He goes, I guess so. So, I don't know. He took it out of there. I don't know how he got it home, to tell you
mm-hmm.
the truth. Because his wife was there and she wanted to buy a microwave.
No.
They're trying to figure out how they're going to fit both of those things in a Nissan Altima.
You look very pretty, Jill.
Leave the wife there and come back for her later.
Well, he said...
Microwave in the front seat.
He said his son would be so excited to get it. We're thinking a little kid, you know? Randall goes, how old is your son? He goes, 27. It had like a weight, is it like not for over 75 pounds or something on it? It was not.
Well, he broke it today then.
Well, then he got it home and realized we didn't give him the key.
Oh,
he
no.
called me back. I didn't have the key. It was donated to us by a beer vendor, and all he gave us was the motorcycle.
Oh no!
Oh. Crunch.
Open.
One part is.
Be happy if it's food.
You got some treats?
Ooh.
Oh, that's one of those cute little dog cookies.
They're from Taj Mahal.
Ooh.
Wow.
Dog cookies.
That's for you.
Oh,
we
will have one.
Yeah.
Oh,
we can
I would have one of those.
Wait, we gotta pose with the picture.
And also, this is from Jessica. It's a bonjour magnet. You can't eat that. That's
wait.
For decoration.
Wonderful. What's in there? Good thing you can't read. Mama stuffed that bag.
You look really?
All sorts of goodies.
Chicken treats with a basket on them.
Ooh. Let's see.
Ooh. And look, baby, your treats.
Oh, good. Let's open some of these. Let's open some of these bags.
Wow.
And then, what's that, Luke? Get it. Get it.
Dried chicken breast fillets.
Good girl. You found it.
Oh.
What is it?
A new toy.
It doesn't squeak for
you. Because you can't play with those ones. So you can play with this one.
Yeah, she plays with those.
She does?
Yeah. Oh, wait. What do you mean? Those ones? Fish?
Those snails?
Oh.
No. Look, Lily.
Okay.
Yay. Ooh. Look at this. This is all natural, girlfriend. It is dried chicken breast fillets.
She really opened it.
Who is this from? This is from cousin and mom.
Ooh, sweet potatoes.
Ooh. Wow. How did you make those?
Just roasted them in the oven very slowly for many hours. They didn't turn out exactly as dried as I thought they would.
Look, a new brush. And it has a hound on it.
Wait, gotta catch it in action. Lula, we got so many pictures in the back of your head.
Good, dummy.
Rope toy! Rope toy!
I got Beanie one, she doesn't like it.
No.
Well, Bee doesn't play with toys.
What else is in there?
They're so simple. Look, washcloth to clean your face.
Ooh, and your ears, too. Oh, jeez. Oh.
That's not a toy.
That's her favorite thing.
She does love that. And look at your new leash, Lily. This equals excitement now.
Ooh.
That's a nice one. That's all.
That's really good.
No more.
Oh, she's like, I'm done.
Okay, let's have some cookies.
What kind of cookies do you like? You like these?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Wow.
Look, your friend came.
Yeah, the mom was
2 years ago, I was like, Shmuel, I could save up like $500 and get a camera. And he was like, $500? Where are you going to get $500? I'm like, I don't know.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Where's the candles?
Happy birthday. I could have brought some over.
I have some, but I'm not going to blow them out.
Happy birthday to you.
Here we go,
Mama. Ooh.
Birthday
oh, Bee's coming. Bee's coming.
Bee
wants her own.
Look at her. Scarf it down.
Oh, man.
Look, Bee.
Bee.
I'll give you a little piece.
No, Alan has to give it to her because that's when she thinks it's really good, if Alan gives it to her.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. And she'd eat carrots if Alan gave it to her.
Hi, Blue. That's faster than you would ever eat.
Oh, boy.
Oh,
wow. Look at this.
If she doesn't eat it, I will.
Well, now?
Oh, she's eating it.
No, Lula.
Alan gave me that. It must be okay.
Must be extra special.
Okay, now humans.
That's funny. Alan, she loves you.
Which one?
She just trusts you.
Well,
Beanie does love him.
He's got the reputation because we see him several times a week, and she's waiting right there in the kitchen for him. And she hears the car coming down the driveway, knowing that she's fixing to get some cookies.
Yeah, dogs learn like that.
So, Alan is the munchie provider for her.
Oh, and she ate it all.
Okay.
I'll have some.
Okay, do you want whipped cream?
Sure.
So it wasn't like unplanned and spontaneous, like when I approached my mom at the store one time and tapped her.
I don't know. I just got feeling.
It wasn't my mom.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was like, Mom, can I have this? And it wasn't mine.
Not even a fork?
No fork and knife.
Joy pastry cooking. Cutter. Joy cooking says it says if you don't have a pastry cutter, use your fingers.
Wow.
Gosh, you need a pastry cutter.
Two forks?
No, I don't have a pastry cutter. Yeah, is she just sleeping?
No, she's looking at something.
She's all partied out.
Okay. All my stuff's on the table.
Oh no, she was that open bag of chicken fillets. It's like opening this way. That's why. She knows she can get to it. Oh, Bee. Bee perked up real quick. Look at that.
Alan, he's got a...
Look at that.
Oh, she's about to jump out of her seat. Oh, we better have some of that. Because I've been waiting all the day for you, Alan. I've been waiting all day.
Wore her Tinkerbell collar, everything.
You got dressed up and everything.
Yeah, very festive. Oh. No stealing, no snatching. Take this white card.
Those peanut butter?
Chop it down. Oh.
That's a big peanut butter cookie, isn't it? Yes.
Come on, Lola. Eat your crumbs. Oh, yeah. Go get it. You got more crumbs?
Mom.
See it, but his antlers are going blinky, 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 blinky with little red lights on them. That was a lot of work building these costumes. I'm impressed. It's more sewing skills than I have, I can tell you that much. This is Buffalo Bob. His real name is Bob, too, by the way. You see that nice hump on his back? It must be really heavy to carry that around. I think Bob's smelling some remnants of the chow hound contest over there in the corner. He even moved.
Satchel. He's dressed up as Snoopy, the fighter ace, and this is Charlie Brown. It's a long way.
Super speedy agility competition.
Okay, we got some fairly speedy times today and some dogs who actually ran clean. That was good. Our third place winner with a time of 41.38 is Tucker. Tucker, come up and claim your prize. Here comes Tucker. He's just Tuckered out. Tucker, come join us. We're going to get your picture. You're such a great athlete. Our second place dog at a time of 36.78 was Lulabelle.
Yay!
Give Lulabelle a round of applause. Here she comes. She's raring to go do it again. And our speed demon of the Basset Bash 2008 at a time of 31.56 is Georgia.
This is Lulabella in New York City.
She lives in New York.
She's a city girl now. I'm gonna back up so I can get her wagon tail.
Where's your tail, Lizzie?
She lives in New York City now.
Her life.
You go to the dog park, Lily? Lily wants to go to the dog park. Do I hear something outside?
I'm recording.
Lulabelle's too tired to go out to dinner.
Lulabelle, if you
want to
go out to dinner.
I'm too tired. Where's your tail, Lou? She's running around.
Now she's just making a sense. I don't have any sheets anymore.
Mm-hmm. You don't need 700 thread count, you need canvas.
working in the eastern sections of Long Island there. So we'll zoom into that. You can see what I'm talking about here. We're in the Potomac area. Showers and storms have been moving through. Miller Place, you've been in that shower and thunderstorm threat there. Corum as well. Again, we're going to be looking for that cluster of showers and storms. Right up there, Stony Brook, you're going to get on the heavier side as well. Other than that, there really hasn't been a great deal. There's been another cluster of showers and storms, and that's been located right over here as you move up towards about the Allentown area. The showers and storms have been moving very slowly on off to the east as well, and they're going to continue to do so. So, again, we're not looking at a great deal of activity as this evening goes along. You might pick up another shower and storm in places. It may come back tomorrow, too. All right, let's go and check out the live view again. Back to that satellite. You can see there's a live cloud cover. That's marking the cold front, stretching right across the region here. The front will move to our south tomorrow. The problem is, the disturbance is going to rip on along that front. So those of you particularly south of the city might just run into another shower or storm in the middle of the day. 80 out of Midtown, 84 up to Hudson. And we've got 73 in Monticello, 84 back towards Allentown, and still even around 80 as you got onto Long Island. All right, let's go and check some temperatures across the region, and we'll find that in the lower Hudson Valley, we have temperatures that are right around 80 in Palisades, Valpalo, the same. Marchmont's coming in at 82. And on the wide view, you'll see where there's that cold front that's moving on along. That cold front, again, stretching right about through here. That'll disturb us, that'll ripple along it tomorrow. In the meantime, back through to the Upper Plains States, some very comfortable weather. Look at Chicago, 77. Low-to-mid 76 Minneapolis, still hot and steamy in Dallas, though, right around the century mark there. Hot in South Florida, 106 in Vegas. All right, let's zoom in, check out that future cast as we go into tomorrow. And again, that shower and thunderstorm threat may just pop itself up again, basically south of the city. Otherwise, it's clouds along with some sun. There's that little disturbance moving along. By Friday, a nice treat. Humidity drops, and we have some great weather coming, too. So winds out of the north, they're becoming southerly tomorrow afternoon for boaters. And we're going to watch out again, potentially for a thunderstorm a little bit. If her lightning now is low, and finally the brick current is as low as the waves will be only about 1 to 2 feet. All right, a couple of thunderstorms still in the area overnight. Very few and only in the first part of the night, otherwise some clouds. And then tomorrow, sunshine and clouds. Again, that risk of a little passing shower, about 79. Lots of sunshine, less humid weather. That's going to be coming in for, again, tomorrow on into Friday. Saturday, that thunderstorm threat, graphics is going to move that along here. That thunderstorm threat will be for Saturday, not for Sunday. Sunday will be sun cloud ready.
He was supposed to have been sentenced today for beating his former girlfriend, Rihanna, earlier this year. Brown faces 5 years of probation and 6 months of community labor.
Luna!
Braves as we go to the eighth. Jones and Hudson try to keep an impressive string going as a Braves starter.
These are Georgia Lottery, hitting the jackpot. Just 2 earned runs allowed in his last 27 and a third innings. That's an ERA of 0.65. It's tremendous work. 7-3 at home, trying to improve on that.
Love the fact that with the lower part of the order up to the Giants, teams back out there approaching 100 pitches. That's trouble, and into the left field corner off the bat of Pat Burrell.
Yep.
That's why I keep on selling his hand.
What's that about, dude?
Is it cool enough?
Yeah.
What a good girl.
Truck County Plaza reminds me of good old days. Watching the voracious horse cow elevator devour tubers and balls. Kind of frightening, but no one will say so. Scary dogs eat my potatoes.
He didn't even ate hers. Did they just get one?
Yeah. Oh, Lou.
Even Beanie loves it now.
It's all gone.
She only got a little piece of tater. Sweet potato? Honey. Honey.
My favorite part of these movies is that all the humans are just knee down.
Or what?
They're just knee down in all these movies.
Plate, Lori.
Oh, I thought you meant Lula.
Because it's fancy style.
Good girl, yummy. Oh, Lord have mercy. How much hair are you?
It's only cool.
This is all dog hair, though.
Oh. Okay,
mine, mine. Oh, no.
I always get so amazed. I don't try.
Well, some of this is bees from when she was here before we left. Like
yeah, the thing about bee is she sheds crazily.
Yeah. You're a crazy shedder. Like, when we brush Lula, if we get a handful of hair, we're like, wow.
Yeah.
And then with her, it's like you get a mount.
Oh, wow. I was already amazed with Lila. When Dave was exfoliating her.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well, she's not shedding that much anymore. As much as that.
That one.
Yeah. Yeah, Melinda came over when Lila was in her prime shedding season. It was great. Okay, there's salt in that one.
Okay.
You want to deal with them?
Yeah.
It's good. All orange treats for you. And it's healthy.
I almost licked my finger.
And it. Wow, I'm going to eat the whole thing. Peace.
Okay.
You get all these sweets on your birthday.
I tried my best. I don't know what happened here. So.
One day it's not your birthday.
Rocky. Nice. So, we were just talking to, Jessica came over here for she had to go to class, but we were talking to her about that place we went in Brooklyn I told you about, the EC
place.
Oh,
EC, yeah. Mm-hmm.
She wants to go too, so if you ever want to go.
Yes. It's French?
No. I call it Americans. But no, it's
delicious.
American
delicious.
Are there instructions?
Like this.
To avoid injury, place hand securely over cap when open. It's going to do what intuitively makes sense.
Okay.
You may not make any sense.
Or like Larry says, if you were a monkey, what would you do? Woo, you did it.
There was a handle for some reason. I'm like, am I, how much a bag?
It looks good though, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. It smells good too. This song is sad too. We're just all sad. Yeah.
So the song is sad.
Yeah. Poor Lou.
This crust is sad. Lula.
She looks more alert now. She's like, what's going on?
There's sweet potatoes coming for you.
How long will it take for those frozen things to do?
Later today.
Okay.
Oh, so
She's looking over at Lula. Like, yeah. Are you eating them?
I guess if you're eating them.
Oh, she's...
Yeah, she's going to town.
This is the happiest she's been all day.
Yay!
Meanie's being all dainty about it.
Good, huh?
This isn't even a normal.
Yeah, normally it would be.
Gone already.
She'd be over there checking out Beanie's plate. Oh, that's it, B. Smeared all over the
Oh, now you're gonna get ferocious because
what is
she doesn't look ferocious.
Did she really growl at you just now?
No,
she
took the whole thing.
Once I tried to move it. Oh, Lula liked it. Happy birthday, Lily.
Happy birthday, Lucy.
Just love you, Randall. Oh, that was good. I like that. Okay, we'll have some.
Thank you. I like your wonky crust. That's character.
Get your happy birthday
orange
present.
I like yours.
Oh boy. Mm-hmm. My treats.
Oh.
And a
peanut butter.
And a new collar for Al.
It's good.
Look at Bean. Is there something in there for me?
She says thank you.
She wants to try a treat.
She what?
Wants to try a treat.
She can have a treat like her. She's so much
bigger. I want
her
to eat like a real deal.
Yeah.
Okay, and from me, you got this bed a couple of weeks ago.
That Beanie's been sleeping on ever since.